staring at the glass stained window. All I can hear is my mama in the next room saying, boy, put away your Nintendo and go to sleep. But you know me, hard-headed and dedicated to getting past these levels. Several times I reminisce about my adolescence, learning my lesson with this open letter confession. Sitting and pondering on these sessions, will I ever let these demons demonstrate the meaning behind these words? With the purple in my hand, the art of peer pressure gets stronger. No longer am I the innocent bystander boy, used to play with toys and enjoy life. Now it's telling my hoe to carry my knife and watch out for these backstabbers, a bunch of backtrackers who walk ass backwards and don't believe in Jesus. Supposed to geniuses who say when we die, all we finna see is the darkness that just sparked the bullshit they were throwing. So I had to intercept it. The rare reefers running through my defenders on some Keepers Jones. It's what the fuck I'm on, drawn by temptation, but still trying to find my safe haven. Contemplating on how the fuck do I predict the future when I never had a home girl by the name of Raven. Just tired of seeing her, my mama slaving, so I never caved in until them doubts, just trying to put my message out.
Yeah, it's your boy G.I.T. Lego.
Pull up in the Lambo with my top missing. Bad yellow bitch said she wanna have a mission. So we took her to the crib and put her in different positions, doing nasty things while she dream of finer things. Yeah, we live a life that you dream at night. Caught a salmon, he might help you sleep tonight. You thinking everything is alright until she call you up saying baby daddy tight. Now you hurting with these 9 months. Baby coming soon, Pampers gotta stack her right. Just call these chicks fountain of the youth. Now you cased up, child support real soon. When you met her, she was a damn piece. Caramel skin body that you wanna eat. Now she pulling up one piece. Sound right, hear your money coming with me.
Yeah. It's your boy J.I.T. A.M.P. and this shit, y'all already know. Rawr. We here. Yeah. Go ahead and vibe to this real quick. This is how we do it. Fountain of Youth. Lego.